गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू टूडेज क्लास, दैट इज रिविजन क्लास। आई थिंक यू ऑल नो दैट SA2 स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम April 21st। नाउ वी कैन रिवाइज चिल्ड्रन फॉर SA2, दैट इज समेटिव असेसमेंट 2 रिविजन। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन नो द क्वेश्चन फॉर द SA2, क्वेश्चन फॉर SA2 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 7 to 12 चैप्टर। नाउ फर्स्ट वी कैन नो द क्वेश्चन पेपर पैटर्न। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन पेपर पैटर्न फॉर मार्क्स 40। फर्स्ट ईयर फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स, ईच कैरीज वन मार्क, इट विल बी 6, 1 × 6, 6 मार्क्स। द नेक्स्ट मैच द फॉलोइंग, हाफ मार्क्स इट कैरीज, 6 विल बी 3 मार्क्स कैरीज। नेक्स्ट राइट ट्रू और फॉल्स, ईच ट्रू और फॉल्स कैरीज हाफ मार्क्स, 4 में द फॉलोइंग विल बी, इट कैरीज 2 मार्क्स। नेक्स्ट राइट द नंबर नेम, ईच कैरीज 1 मार्क, 3 विल बी गिवन, इट कैरीज 3 मार्क्स। द नंबर नेम मीन्स यू हैव टू राइट द नंबर्स विल बी गिवन, यू वांट टू राइट द नंबर नेम्स। नेक्स्ट एड, दैट इज एडिशन, ईच सम कैरीज 1 मार्क, 3 विल बी गिवन, 3 मार्क्स कैरीज। नेक्स्ट सब्ट्रैक्शन, you want to minus 8, subtract, each carries 1 mark, 3 subtraction will be, you carries 3 marks. Then write 2 division fact for each multiplication, multiplication will be given, further you are going to do the division fact, each will be 1 mark, 3 sum will be, it carries 3 marks. Next divide, you want to divide by using the tables. Here each divide sum will be 1 mark, 3 divide will be, you carries 3 marks. Next convert rupees into paise, the rupees will be given, you want to convert that into paise, each carries 1 mark, will be given 3, it carries 3 marks. Share the fraction for the given figures, there will be given the numbers, the fraction numbers will be given, you want to share the fraction, each will carry 1 marks, 3 fractions will be given, it carries 3 marks. Next word problems, word problem sums will be given, 2 word problems will be given, each carries 2 marks, 2 word problems, it carries 4 marks. Learn tables, 2 tables will be given, each table carries 2 marks, 2 × 2 = 4 marks. I think you know the pattern. Now we can move to revise children. First of all we can revise filling the blanks. Now first one we can see here, there are dash days in a week. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days. Write down here 7. There are 7 days in a week. The next one, there are dash months in a year. How many months are there in a year? Yes, 12 months. Write here 12. There are 12 months in a year. The next one, there are dash days in a year. How many days are there in a year? Yes, 365. Write here 365. There are 365 days in a year. If leap year comes, how many days? 366. Because leap year means February month comes, 29 days. Here next, there are dash hours in a day. How many hours a day has? 24 hours. 24. There are 24 hours in a day. The next, third month of the year is, you can count and you can write, first month is January, second month is February, third month is March. So third month of the year is March. Write here MARCH, March. Third month of the year is March. Fifth month of the year is fifth month. Which is the fifth month? January, February, March, April, May. Write down here MAY. Next one, 1 meter is equal to dash centimeter. What is this? If you want to measure a cloth, we will use a meter and centimeter. Now here 1 meter is equal to 10 centimeter. How many centimeter for 1 meter? 100 centimeter. Yes. Next one. 1 liter is equal to 10 milliliter. What is this liter? Liquid item will be measured by liter and milliliter. Now here 1 liter is equal to 10 milliliter. 1000 milliliter. Yes. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Next one. The long hand of the clock tells us. The clock, you may be have seen two hands. One is short hand, one is long hand, one more thin hand, that is seconds. Now here, the long end of the clock tells us. What does the long end say? Minutes. M-I-N-U-T-E-S. Minutes. The long hand of the clock tells us minutes. The next one, the short hand of the clock tells us. Short hand, what does it say? Hours. Write down H-O-U-R-S. Hours. The short hand of the clock tells us hours. I think you understood still here. Now we can move to next one. Match the following. You want to match here. A column and B column will be given. You want to match and you want to write children. Now we have 1 rupee. 1 rupee equals to how much paise? 100 paise. Write down. 100 paise. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. 1 year. 1 year it contains how many months for 1 year? 12 months. Write down here. 12 months. 1 year, 12 months. 1 day. 1 day, how many hours for 1 day? 24 hours. Write down 24, H-O-U-R-P-S, hours. 1 day, 24 hours. 1 week, in 1 week, how many days are they? 7 days. Write down 7 days. 1 week, 7 days. 1 hour, 1 hour. How many minutes for 1 hour? 60 minutes. M-I-N-U-T-E-S. Minutes. 1 hour, 60 minutes. Here 1 minute is there. For 1 minute, how much seconds? 60 seconds. S-E-C-O-N-D-S. Seconds. 1 minute, 60 seconds. Now in half. In the fraction number, how you are going to write this half? 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Of 1 by 2. 1 third. In the fraction, we can write the number. 1 third. How you are going to write? 1, 3. 1 third. 1 by 3. 1 kilogram. Yes. 1 kilogram. How many grams? Yes. 1000. Grams. You can write in short form G. 1 kilogram, 1000 grams. Next, whole. The fraction, whole is fraction. F-R-A-C-T-I-O-N, fraction. Whole, fraction. Now children, write the number name. Number name means the numbers are given here. You want to write these numbers into words. That is number name. First one here, what is this? 345. How we are going to write these? First we can take from hundreds column here. 300. Write down here. P-H-R-E-P-3-H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 345. F-O-R. T-Y, 40, F-5, V-E, 5. Now next one. What is the next one number is there? 430 is there. How we are going to write this? You want to write first. You can take from 4. That is 400. F-4, U-R, 4. H-U-N, डी और ई डी 430 दैट इज 10 cents 30 टी एच आई और टी वाई 30 430 एफ ओ यू आर 4 एच यू एन डी और ई डी 100 टी एच आई और टी वाई 30 430 द नेक्स्ट वन 250 यू कैन टेक फर्स्ट टी डब्ल्यू ओ टू एच यू एन डी और ई डी 200 10 साइन वंस 15 इज देयर यू कैन टेक एफ आई एफ टी ई ई एन 15 टी डब्ल्यू ओ टू एच यू एन डी और ई डी 100 एफ आई एफ टी ई ई एन 15 250 215 कम ऑन टू नेक्स्ट दैट इज हैड Add this. Add means plus sign. You are going to have these two numbers and you can write out. Now, first of all, you can take here meter and centimeter, children. Meter, centimeter. Meter and centimeter. Yes. Now, yes, children. Now, you can see here 35 meter, 18 centimeter plus 23 meter. 20 centimeter. Now we are going to add these from one space we want to add now. Here in one place 8 plus 0. 8 plus 0 if we add what it comes? The same number will come. 0 if we add whatever the number is there, the same number will be there. Here 8 plus 0 is there. We can write the same number 8. The next 1 plus 2. If we add 1 plus 2, we will get 3. Write down here. 3, keep your push up in centimeter place. Now, 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 if we had, we will get 8. Write down 8. The next one, 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2, we will get 5. Write down 5. What it comes here? 58 meter, 38 centimeter. Now, here second one. 24 meter 32 centimeter plus 53 meter 48 centimeter is it. Now, how you are going to have these? Here also you are going to have from ones place. That is 2 plus 8. Always the big number keep in your mind. Small number take in your fingers and count it. How much it comes? 2 plus 8? 10. We can write 0. Next place we can take this one and we can add this one also. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 4, 8. Write down 8. Now we can keep a full stop here. The centimeter finished. Now you are going to add the meter. 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3 if we had 7. Write 7. The next 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5, 7. Write down 7. 77 meter. 80 centimeter. Next one, 94 meter 36 centimeter plus 5 meter 41 centimeter. Now we are add from one place, that is 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1, 7. The next, 3 plus 4, 7. Keep a full stop, the centimeter finished. Now we are in meter. 4 plus 5, if we have 4 plus 5, 9. Write down 9. The next is 9 plus 0. What it come? The same number will come. Write down 9. 99 meter, 77 centimeter. I can move to next. That is here, subtraction. Subtraction means minus sign we are going to do, children. Now we can take here rupees and paise. Take here rupees and paise. Yes, sir. Now you want to subtract here. What are you going to do? 43 rupees 24 paise minus 31 rupees 22 paise. Here also you are going to subtract from ones place. What is in ones place? The number is 4 minus 2 is there. 4 minus 2. If you minus, how much it comes? 2. Right? Oh? 2. 2 minus of 2. What it comes? 0. Because the number, same number is there. So, 2 minus 2 means 0 itself. So, write down 0. Keep your full stop. Next, 3 minus 1. If you subtract 3 minus 1, 2. Next, 4 minus of 3. 1, 12 rupees, 2 paise. The same you can do next word. That is 73 rupees, 39 paise. Minus 41 rupees, 24 paise. Now you are going to subtract from 1's place. 9 minus of 4. 9 minus 4, 5. Write down 5. The next 3 minus of 2. 3 minus 2, we will get 1. After writing, keep your full stop. Paise finish, now rupees we can see. 3 minus of 1. 3 minus 1, 2. Write down 2. The next 7 minus 4. If you subtract 7 minus 4, 3 we will get. That is 32 rupees 15 paise. Now we can move to next, that is divide. By using the tables, you are going to do the divide. Here now in first one, 15 divided by 3. Here what tables you are going to use? You are going to use 3 tables. You already know 3 ones are known? Yes. If which one side goes 15? Yes. Say now, 3 5s are 15. Write 3 5s are 15. Now we have to minus these two numbers. 5 minus of 5, 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. The quotient place, what it get? It is the answer now. What is this? It is a quotient. This is a divided divisor. This one is remainder. Yes. 15 divided by 3. 3 5s are 15. 15 minus of 15. We get a 0. The next one you can see. 36 divided by 4. Here what tables you are going to use? 4 table you are going to use it now. Yes. In which one side it goes your 4. 9s are 36. Now you want to minus these. 6 minus 6 is 0. 3 minus 3 is also 0. Remainder is 0 we got. Quotient what it got here? 9. 36 divided by 4. 4 9s are 36. 36 minus 36 we got here? 0. The next one we can see here. 24 divided by 6. Here you are going to use? Going to use 6 table. Now here 6 ones are, you know already. 6, 4s are 24. 6, 4s are 24. Minus 8, 4 minus 4 is 0. 2 minus 2 is also 0. Remainder is 0. 24 divided by 6. 6, 4s are 24. 24 minus of 24, 0. Yes, children, now write 2 division facts for each multiplication. Now what is here now? Multiplication is already given here. Yeah? 4, 5 are 20. Now here what they have here? Division fact you are going to do it now. Here 2 division fact you are going to do for given number. Now 4, 5 are 20. So first we can take 20 divided by, for first we can take for 4. Write down 4. Now here 4. If you divide 20 divided by 4, the quotient will get here 5. That is 4 5s are 20. The same way again we can take 20 divided by 5. 20 divided by 5. If you divide what we got, 5 4s are 20. 5 4s are 20. Next one we get it. 6 2s are 12. 6 2s are 12. Right here. 6 2s are 12. Now for 12 we are going to divide this. Now we have take here 12 divided by 6. 12 divided by 6. Now we are going to use here 6 tables and divide this 12. 6 2s are 12. 6 2s are 12. Now same again these 12 we can take and divide. For which number you are going to divide? Now we can take 2. Yes. 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. We have divided. Now again you can see here next one. 3 9s are 27. What you are going to take to divide here? First we can take 27 divided by 3. Take here 3. Now we are going to use 3 tables to divide this 27. 3 9s are 27. 3 9s are 27. Take again this 27 and divide for which number? 9. That is 9 tables. 27 divided by 9 now. 9 3s are 27. 9 3s are 27. The next one you can see. 7 5s are 35. Now 35 you are going to take to divide here. 35 divided by 7. Now here 7 tables you are going to use. Divide for 35. 7 5s are 35. 7 5s are 35. Now take again divide 35 divided by 5. Here we are going to use 5 tables to divide this 35. 5 7s are 35. I think you understood this division fact. Now next we can see. Share the fractions for given figures. Here already the numbers will be given. Now we are going to share. Here 1 by 2 is 8. What we are going to do? First of all we can take your 2 column. That is 2 part we can make. 1 and 2. Because 1 by 2 they have, we have make already made 2 part. 1 this is for shading. Take your shade it 1 part. This 1 by 2. The same way here 1 by 4 is here. How we are going to do this 1 by 4? First we can take 1 part and we can make 4 columns. That is 4. 2, 3, 4. Now how many part you are going to shade here? You are going to shade for 1 part. 1 by 4 is it. 1 part you are shaded and 4 parts are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 1 by 4. Next one 3 by 6 is it. How you are going to do? Even here also you are going to make 6 parts. 1, 2, 3 part, 4, 5 and 6 parts. Now you are going to shade for how many parts? That is 3 parts. Make your 1, 2 and 3. 3 by 6, 1, 2, 3 are shaded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 parts is it. I think you understood clearly. You can move to convert rupees into paise. Here already rupees they have given. Now these rupees you are going to convert into paise. For 1 rupee, 100 paise you know. So first we can take that rupee 1 equals 100 paise. The next now we can take for rupees 6. Now first rupees 6 you are going to convert. How you are going to convert? 6 into 1 rupee equals 100 paise. This 100 you can take children. 0 6 are 0. 0 6 are 0. 1 6 are 6. How much you got here? 600 paise. Rupees 6 it equals to 600 paise. We can see next one. The same way you are going to do. Rupees 1 equals 100 paise. Next, for rupees 9 equals 9 into 100. 0 9s are 0. 0 9 0, 1 9 0 9. What is this 900? Paise. Rupees 9 equals 900 paise. I think you understood this. Still more one we can do this, children. Now rupees 4. For rupees 4, how we are going to do now here? Same way we can take rupees 1 first. Rupees 1 equals 100 paise. Next, for rupees 4 equals 4 into 100 paise. 0 4s are 0. 0 4s are 0. 1 4s are 4. 400 paise. Rupees 4 is equals to 400 paise. Now we can learn word problem, children. Your first one. Raju's mother buys 64 rose plants. She plants them 8 equal rows. How many plants are there in each row? Now we want to find out now here. 64 rose plants are there. But who has got? Raju's mother has got 64 rose plants. She plants them. Right? The rose plants she plants 8 equal rows. There are 8 equal rows. In that rows, how many plants in each row we want to see now? Now first of all we can write here. Write the answer. Number of rose plants. How much rose plants are there? 64. Write 64. Then we want to write now how many rows. She plant the number of rows, that is 8 rows. Write down here 8. Now what you want to find? How many plants are there in each row? Number of plants in each row. In each row means in one row only. We don't want to find out. How we are going to find out these 64 and 8 rows are there? We want to know how. No, that is taking working column. 64 divided by 8. 64 divided by 8. Now we have 8 ones that we are going to take, children. 8s are 64. 8s are 64. 4 minus 4 is 0. 6 minus 6 is also 0. The quotient we got, that is the answer. This is remainder is 0. 8 is the quotient. 8 is the answer. That 8 plants in each row she have planted. We can write now here. Therefore, there are 8 rose plants in each row. Now once you can read now. Raju's mother buys 64 rose plants. She plants then 8 equal rows. How many plants are there in each row? Now we want to know number of rose plants. 64 is 8. Number of rows. How many rows are there? 8 rows. Number of row plants in each row. We want to find out. How we are going to find out? 64 divided by 8. 8 are 64. 64 minus 64, 0. The quotient we got 8. It is the answer. Now we can write here. Therefore, there are 8 rose plants in each row. Now, next one we can learn, children. Rita wants to buy a ball for rupees 15, a pen for rupees 25, and a pencil for rupees 5. How much money does she need? Now, we can write the answer. What are you going to write now here? What does it? Rita wants to buy a ball for rupees 15. First, we can write here now here. Rita wants to buy a ball. Yes. Rita wants to buy a ball for how much rupees she want to buy? She want to buy a ball for rupees 15. So we can write here 15 rupees. We are going to write here rupees and paise. Now next, what she want to buy? She wants to buy a pen for rupees 25. So here we can write she. Instead of writing a name, we can write here she. She wants to buy a pen. The cost of pen. What is the cost of a pen? Rupees 25. 25 rupees. Next one. What does she want to buy next? She want to buy a pencil. So we can write here also. She wants to buy a pencil. How much rupees a pencil cost? 5 rupees. So we can write here 0, 5. This is 5 rupees. Now what you are going to do this? Add or what you want to do? You want to add. Because how much is there? Much or total means what you are going to do? You are going to add this. So you can add here these 3 columns. That is ball, pen and pencil. Now in pencil column, we can find out from one space we want to add. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. Then next again. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. After writing in paise column, we can keep here. Full stop. Now come to rupees space. 5 plus 5. How much it comes? 5 plus 5? 10. 10 plus 5? 15. So we can write 5 and 1 we can take to next column and we can add this 1 also. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 0, 4. Yes, how much is this? 45 rupees. What is this 45 rupees? Rita wants this 45 rupees to buy these 3 things. So what we can write here, therefore, she needs rupees 45. How much she needs? 45 rupees to buy these things. Once we can read now here, Rita wants to buy a ball for rupees 50, a pen for rupees 25. And a pencil for rupees 5. How much money does she need? Now first we can write the name by here. Rita wants to buy a ball for rupees 15. The next, she wants to buy a pen for rupees 25. The next, she wants to buy a pencil for rupees 5. Totally she needs 45 rupees. Therefore, she needs rupees 45. I hope that today what all I revise, you have understood. Revise well, children, for coming essay 2. I hope that you have understood. You will practice very well. So, all the best, children. I have finished. Thank you.